the fight is happening right now. Barsha will be the first casualty here. Next to it is the Beatrix. All those Chase and Ron. And oh, Pakita fight that happened earlier. And right now, things aren't over as the Whip Dragon will connect TikTok plays after TikTok plays onto the mid lane.
Onto the mid lane. Oh! On point na on point dito yung ating level 1 Lord. Pero tama nga, bangers lang dito. He's, oh!
Pakita! Yung Pakita! Pakita! Pakita!
Umurong ng konti, matahil ka sa Sergeant Eagle. And this, Uranus will now try to back up para makapagbigay ng additional damages here against this Kito, but Valentina out of the back lane, tingnan natin.
Shadow kill?
Oh no, may pa, Circling Eagle, yung isang Valentina, mga kaibigan. Oh, no. Atin na ka, may pa, SS pa dito. Oh, we're falling down here. Alice out of the back lane na hindi pa rin tapos dito yung ating kwento kasi pinapalagan din siya ng isang thing. Hindi po tama, huwag lang dito yung isang Beatrix and Karina. Parang hindi dapat sa pagiging kampate dito. Conceal dito. Eject of the Alam. Akong sakto. Karina will kill that Esmeralda. Pero so, matatanggalan na dito ni San Jorge. Pero kapag double kill deck. Dito yung sa Karina. Pero yung Karina nyo nagwawala. Pero may pabagante din. Pero tamang poke na. Ang daming. And how come. But right now, game solution. Pumapalag na dito. And trying to contest this level 3 Lord.
I agree, and right now, Dragon Form has been activated by this Yuuzhan, but he will fall down from the hands by this Brody, and now it is going to be the engagements from one another, as the Throne of Art Memory is not yet enough to deal some damage, as he Brody kills the Lunox once again. He is showing us his tenacity into this game, and hindi pa tapos mga magbakbakan mga kaibigan as they will try to engage into more team fights as the Kagura brings down the Sun